day to save us all from woe and sin when we have gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort.